I grew up in working class in Brooklyn. My grandparents were immigrants. Neither of my grandmothers could read. But my grandfather, on my mother's side, who lived upstairs from us, had been educated, but his easiest language was Yiddish. But the public libraries in Brooklyn had really pretty big sections of Yiddish, and I was very proud of the fact that he had read every single book in the Yiddish book section of our branch library, the Mapleton branch, and had to move on to another neighborhood. My husband and I are people of limited means, not philanthropists, but when this building was built, we did make a donation that was large enough, probably the minimum, but large enough to be, there's some kind of wall there with our names on it, and it was to the literacy section, because one of the big regrets of my life is that my grandmother, who lived upstairs when I was about 10, asked me if, she said she'd give me $10 if I would teach her to read. And I never did that. So I can picture her bent over the kitchen table. This sounds corny, but it's accurate. With pieces of, she was embarrassed if she had to sign legal documents in there or any kind of documents, with pieces of paper, torn off paper bags and a stub of a pencil, and someone would write her name and then she would copy it so that she wouldn't have to make an X on a document. We would read to her. People would send greeting cards for various occasions, and it was my sister's job and my job to read those to her. I would say reading is almost a religion, and I feel real regret that I didn't help my grandmother, and I hope that whatever small amount we gave to the library helped somebody else.